We've lost a soldier. We've lost someone who was always with this flag, who's always carried, you know, this flag along with him. And I remember a couple of days ago when I was at the house, and Ken, you said something which really moved me. Kenan's mom said something which really hit me here. And we're just talking, and she said, you know what? I couldn't even come to terms with what has happened to my son. I didn't even understand what's going on, because I knew that he's gone. I wasn't going to hear him anymore. But just yesterday, I just heard his song playing, and I could hear his voice, and I could feel his presence. No one is going to silence Kenan. His voice is going to live on forever. R.I.P.
Thank you very much to Oskido and DJ Tira. Up next, we are going to hear from a close friend of Kenan's. He's actually been running around doing so much to get this day together. So thank you so much, Sibu. We love you. We appreciate you. I can imagine this is going to be very difficult for him. So ladies and gentlemen, please show him some love. Please welcome Sibu Gamede.
Did you guys see that joke, eh? Proudly brought to you by Kenan Forbes. Good evening to everyone. My name is Sibu Gamede, otherwise known by Forbesy. Forbesy would say Zaga, Cheddar, Mazapra. You know, the list is endless. I want to firstly thank the family for this moment. I must say Forbesy was truly a solid oak. He was, in fact, in our circles, the co-founder and executive member of what we